two bags of groceries. Henry is at the supermarket and he's really upset. He just bought some groceries and he can't believe he just spent $60. He bought only a few oranges, a few apples, a little milk, a little ice cream, and a few eggs. He also bought just a little coffee, a few onions, a few bananas, a little rice, a little cheese, and a few lemons. He didn't buy very much fish. He didn't buy very many grapes, and he didn't buy very much meat. Henry just spent $60, but he is walking out of the supermarket with only two bags of groceries. No wonder he's upset.